Mollusks are considered a significant source of income for Kuna women, especially in regions where tourism is present.